Well, fledgling author Jonar Nader is feeling the heat of international law on his shoulders after upsetting publishing giant Simon & Schuster. His book, How to Lose Friends and Infuriate People, has got up the nose of the family of motivational guru Dale Carnegie, who penned the bestseller How to Win Friends and Influence People. Lawyers for the Carnegie estate believe Nader is playing off the title of Carnegie's book, and they want it pulped before it goes on sale in the United States. Well, Jonar Nader joins us now. Jonah, good morning.
Hello, Tracy.
What's your book about?
It's about doing what you believe is right, doing what has to be done. It's about leadership, management, and personal achievement. And so, unfortunately, in this day and age, we move too quickly to play games, and I say, if you follow your heart, do what you have to do, even if you have to lose friends and infuriate people. So actually, the book, it has nothing to do with Carnegie's book. It's about the modern world.
So it's an inspirational self-help book, then, is it?
Well, that's one step of it. The next step is actually it gives you guidance about how to survive the modern age, the digital age, the networked world, which is a whole new world we need to learn about. It's about teamwork and all the things that people keep hearing about, except it gives you my perspective on it, which I believe is totally opposite to what we've been taught.
Okay, digital and modern age aside, inspirational self-help book, written by Dale Carnegie. Very similar sort of concepts, aren't they?
Well, there are a million and one books on that kind of subject. I believe mine is different and it's doing a good job out there.
But one's called How to Win Friends and Influence People and the other is called How to Lose Friends and Infuriate People. You've clearly played on Carnegie's title, haven't you?
Not on purpose. I was actually in a meeting once and someone accused me of, said, Jonah, you don't know how to win friends and influence people, do you? And I exclaimed, no, but it sure seems like I know how to lose friends and infuriate people. And that was the inspiration. It was having to put up with that nonsense in the boardroom. And I thought, it's about time we actually spoke up from this wishy-washy nonsense. There's no time for it.
Did you know about the title of Carnegie's book?
Yes, I did. But what gives them the right to own opposites? You know, if you write a book called How to Lose Weight and I write a book called How to Put on Weight, all of a sudden, do you own the opposite of, I'm speaking the opposite. How can they stop me? On the other hand, though, they have money and they're trying, but I'm fighting it.
Did you not expect them to bite you?
No, because I know that the book has absolutely nothing to do with theirs. It doesn't mention theirs at all. It has no similarity in structure nor content. It is a modern book for the modern age. It has a good, clever title because the title actually reflects the book itself. The book is about losing friends and infuriating people, if that's what you have to do.
You self-published. Have you got the money to fight a big publisher in the United States?
No, I don't, but I've got the energy and I've got the motivation, and I will do everything I can until my last cent. Of course, sometimes law is about money, not about justice, but I'll give it my best shot.
All right. We'll wait and see how it turns out. Yes. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.
Jonar Nader, and news and weather is next here on the Today program.